Koi. Koi.
You used to kiss me like that.
Koi. Do you know how much I love you, Koi? I look in your eyes, and all I see is love. Love. And what do you see?
Bite. Something to bite.
Bite. Bite. Bite. Hello!
Hiya!
I'm Toy.
I'm Goy.
And welcome to... Oh. And this is...
You love him so much, you immediately forget about
yeah,
him.
Yeah, it's hard! And this is...
Koi!
Let's do it together. Where is he gone? He just lost Koi.
He's gone.
Too tired.
Someone came to the door, we opened the front door and he just ran out.
No,
I mean,
stop.
That happens all the time.
Stop it.
Every delivery person, Koi runs outside and doesn't come back in.
Welcome to...
Trending Travels!
Woo! So, we need to say a big thank you.
Okay.
Julie River.
Thanks, Julie River.
Sounds like an actress. So, Julie River...
Yeah, it's a really strong name.
Yeah, it's a strong name. Who yeah. are you, Julie River? Ooh. Let us know.
Yes.
But...
What's her picture? Oh, it's a butterfly. Oh. Now I think she's a bit softer.
Bless her. So, Julie gave us a recommendation to check.
Okay.
A very hot Italian guy that we know from Eurovision. His name is Marco Mengoni.
I think I know who you mean.
You know. Yes. I know him. You look at him and you mate.
Yes, because when we're in your car, when that comes on, there's a picture of him that comes up. It's not the album up. It's just this gorgeous picture of his face and you're like...
But it's not only him. Takagi and Ketra, featuring Marco Mengoni and Frah Quintale.
So we've got four people.
Yes, you know how the Italian know how to do it. Like they do it like big.
Loads and loads of words, loads and loads of singers.
loads, yes, exactly. Singing.
Oh, well, are they going to be male or female?
I don't know. So they're singing Venere and Marte.
Sure.
You're going to check it after this. If this is your first time in our channel,
sorry.
Please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so, and also thank you so much for all the new subscribers, all the views, all the likes, all the comments, and of course, Italy is participating in our Europlay. Yes. And please vote.
Vote. Where can they vote?
Where?
www.toyandgoy.com.
Check all the videos we've done for Europlay. Serious and vote. Soon we will know. Soon we'll find out all the countries. Eurovision is coming. Eurovision is happening.
Yes.
Fuck the corona. Eurovision is coming.
Wow.
That was strong. It's important to say, whatever we are saying, we
are late now.
We are sharing with you our own honest opinion. We do not wish to offend, hurt, insult, or objectify neither the singers nor your nation, but most importantly, not anybody else.
However,
if we are offending you, we are sorry.
Slee. I don't know what to expect. I hope it's fun.
It's trending though.
Okay.
It's trending.
That doesn't mean anything to
it's,
me, but...
It's trending.
I hope it's fun.
I can't say all of them again. Let's watch together.
Them.
Takagi and Ketra featuring Marco Mengoni Frah? Quintale. You try it. The name of the song.
Venere e Marte.
Starting now.
Okay. Stop.
No.
Oh, they dance. Oh, who is he? Oh. This is a composition that means business. It's very strong.
I'm hooked.
Yeah, and I love the dancing. The first two, Takagi and Ketra, I hope they're dancers. He looks cool, she looks cool.
Look at him.
Oh, the lightning in the background.
I love it.
Oh, it's really nice.
So I was nervous, but I love it.
I have a thing with a lot of Italian songs. I feel like they use too many words, and often the melodies are really complex, and I don't get on board. This is nice. The melodies are simple enough that I go, yeah.
And the clip,
yeah,
is simple, but it's great.
Yeah.
Oh, where is it going?
It's a very shiny jacket he's wearing. Oh, this bit's gorgeous.
I love it. I love everything about it.
Oh. Okay. My mind is blown. We have a rapper in a song.
That, and I love it.
And they've actually given him his own verse. The music is different for him. This is phenomenal. This is how you do rap. You make the rap musical. You don't just stick it on the top. Oh. Oh, what a song. Oh.
It's been a while since I got emotional from a song like that.
Listen, the music's gorgeous. Oh, the synths. Oh.
I love it.
Oh. There's a lovely motion.
Oh
to this.
My god, this is so lovely.
Not enough shots of him. I want to see his face a bit more.
Why are you being bringing negative to this? It's
not negative.
You want to watch him, just open his Instagram. You can watch a lot of his pictures, I know.
All right, press play.
Okay.
Just did a weird flip on a bench. Oh, there we go. Back. Ooh. God, he's going for it.
Cacciabile.
I wonder if that's real rain. That was lovely. I think you liked it more than I did. I liked it.
I don't think you know how much you liked it. I feel you will hear it more.
Yes, if you play it, I'll enjoy it, but I will not download it myself.
Why not?
That's the difference. Because I wouldn't choose to listen to it. I liked it, but I'm not all over it. If it was on, I'd enjoy it, but I wouldn't get in my van and be like, oh, I really want to listen to this.
Because you can't shout your voice out from this song. This is about emotions. This song is about, I don't know what it is about, but what it made me feel is really, really emotional. It's good. Something in the motion, something, especially the beginning. Yes, maybe when there was second part of the rap was
the
a bit too much
rap
to me.
Was
less novelty.
So yeah. I was really, really impressed that they put effort into the second verse, but then they didn't put any effort into the bridge, and that.
That's what I was missing. I was missing like something like a.
A special finale to the song.
Yes. And there wasn't. Mm. There was a bit of the end, but the bridge was missing, and I preferred something else than the second verse of the rap. But in overall.
Lovely.
I love it. I love it. I think it's a great song. And please let me know in the comment below. Let us know. In the comment below, what's the meaning of the song? No, because I don't think you care. That's why I said let me know.
Just let Toy know. It's all about Toy. How's Toy Story Channel doing?
You know that I'm not. I'm investing in us and not on myself. Not buying Legos. And more Legos.
And?
I'm just putting out loud who's investing in himself and who's investing in us.
I'm here, aren't I?
Please let us know in the comments below what you thought about this lovely song. I can't say the names, but if you got it right, Takagi and Ketra are dancers.
Yeah, I like them.
love it. And I love the fact that
they're the artists.
They're the artists of this clip, yeah, of this song, and not the singer themselves. Love everything about it. If you like this video, thumbs up. Please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so.
Follow us on Facebook, send us some messages, buy some sweet threads from our Teespring store. If you'd like to join our translation team, send us an email to
toyandgoy@gmail.com or find us on Instagram
at toyandgoy.
And until next time, see you guys very, very soon. Bye! What am I going to do now? What am I going to do now?